Dear God, today I am turning everything over to you. I'm not going to hold on to anything anymore. Your word says that you will make me your masterpiece and use me to do great things. I don't see how it's possible, but I want that with all that I am. So please do whatever it takes to make me what you want. I love you, God.
Ephesians 2:10 says that we are God's workmanship, that we're in essence His masterpiece. I don't know about you, but when I get up in the morning and look in the mirror, I don't see a masterpiece, you know? I mean, maybe a Picasso, you know? But I want to be a masterpiece. I want to be everything that God has created me to be. And so I go to Him in prayer and I say, God, do whatever it takes to get things out of my life that don't need to be there. Mold me into the image of your Son so that I can be your masterpiece.
All these pieces broken and scattered, in mercy gathered, mended and whole. Empty handed but not forsaken, I've been set free, I've been set.
God.
No, you're not.
Yeah, you just said the prayer, so here I am. That's how it works.
Oh, okay. If you're God, then make it snow in here.
You take our failure, you take our weakness, you set your treasure in jars of clay. So take this heart.
What's this about?
These are the tools I'm going to use to make you into my original masterpiece.
Oh, okay.
All right.
Hang on.
Yeah.
I thought you were a carpenter.
That's my son. Here we go. Step right up. Here we go.
All right. Whoa. How do you know what to chisel and what to leave?
I take out all the things in your life that aren't of me, kind of like dead weight.
Here we go. All right. You have a lot of anger.
Ow.
Some pride.
Ow.
Compare yourself to others instead of me.
Ow.
You're lazy, but you pretend like you're really, really busy.
Wait. Maybe we can take a little time out. I mean, I think I'm doing pretty good.
You are doing good, but when you look in the mirror, who do you see?
I see me.
Okay, then I need to keep chiseling away because ultimately you and others need to see my son. been holding on to this for a long time. You ready for this? It hurts. This hurts me more than it hurts you.
Ow! I don't think you understand this pain.
Don't talk to me about pain. I know all about pain. I sent my son to die on the cross for pain, for sin. I hold you up.
Just be prepared for what you're going to find in there. Because I know who's inside of you. Because God, I get up every morning and I look at him in the mirror. And it is this scared little kid who gets up every day and tries to dress like an adult and act like an adult. I can't. So just be prepared for what you're going to find in there.
You have listened to so many voices for far too long that honor of me. You think you're Chuck, don't you? You really, really, really think you're Chuck. Listen to me. I don't like Chuck. What does that say about me?
You are. an original masterpiece.